the previous video, we learned that optics is basically the study of light. Now we are going to see the classification of optics. Optics is basically classified as rays optics and wave optics. Ray optics is also called geometrical optics. And wave optics is also called physical optics. While studying ray optics, we consider light as rays, and while studying wave optics, we consider light as wave. In ray optics, dimensions of the objects like mirror, lenses, prism, optical instrument, etc. are much larger than the wavelength of light. In ray optics, we study phenomena like reflection and refraction of light. While in wave optics, dimensions of the object like slits, holes, etc. are comparable to the wavelength of light. And what is the wavelength of light? Wavelength of light, we know that lies between 400 to 700 nanometer. In wave optics, we study the phenomenon like interference, diffraction, polarization. Etc. So first we are going to start the ray optics. In ray optics, the first topic that we will see here, what is the ray of light? So what is the ray of light? Light travels from one point to another point along a straight line joining them. The path of light is called a ray of light, or we can say that a ray of light is a very thin or narrow beam of light. It is only a theoretical concept. It helps us to understand rectilinear propagation of light. If light is coming, suppose, from top to the bottom, then we will show this as a ray of light. If light is coming, suppose, from right to left, then we will draw a ray whose direction is from right to left. Now let's see a new topic called beam of light. Beam of light, sometimes we also call it light beam. Beam of light is actually a bundle or group of light rays. For example, here I have considered more than one light ray or ray of light. So this is a bundle of light rays, or in simple word we will say it, a beam of light. In this case, all the rays are parallel to each other. So this beam of light is a parallel beam. In the second diagram, the rays are converging towards a point. So this kind of beam is called a converging beam. In the third diagram, the rays are diverging as they are going away from each other. So this kind of beam of light is called diverging beam.